a way out.
Right.
All of us need a way out of our situations from time to time. Praise the Lord. Whatever you're going through right now, God has already worked a way out for you to get out of it.
Yes.
Praise the Lord. You just have to have an ear to hear what the Spirit of the Lord says to the church. God, I feel your presence.
Thank you, Lord.
God, hallelujah, will that every individual live holy. God will that no soul be lost. Hallelujah. And I think that if you and I would go to God sincerely and ask the Lord, empty hell out. Praise the Lord. And fill your kingdom with souls. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. This should be the primary reason for every saint of God. God would empty hell out. Hallelujah.
Yes.
Nobody, none of my feet out. No soul will go to hell. God, I feel your presence. And in this scripture, we have the children of Israel. Hallelujah. God has done some wonderful things for them. Hallelujah. Done some wonderful things. They went down into the land of Egypt, 72 souls strong. They're coming out pretty close to a million souls. Praise the Lord. Amen. Coming out of Egypt. God, he gave them favor with the people of God down there. And hallelujah. He's also sent 10 plagues in the land to loosen the hold of Pharaoh, who had a stranglehold on the people of God. So it's time for them to come out. They paid their dues. Hallelujah. Now it's time for them to come out. God, I feel your presence. The Bible says, hallelujah. The Bible says, praise the Lord, that when they left out, God told the children of Israel, Moses told them, go to your boss and borrow, hallelujah, some jewels, some gold, hallelujah, because God don't want us to come out empty. God doesn't want us to come out looking like we are slaves. God wants us to come out looking prosperous. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. I think if you're going through something, lift your head up anyhow. Hallelujah. Hell is on your trail. Amen. Put a smile on your face. Don't let the devil look like what you're going through. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Because greater is he that is within us than he that's in the world. I feel your presence. Hallelujah. And the Bible said, praise the Lord, that they left Egypt. Hallelujah. Amen. They left Egypt coming to the promised land. And they got down to a place called Pimlo. And when they got down there, hallelujah, when they got there, praise the Lord, is where they made the first camp between, praise the Lord, the woods and the deep blue sea or the Red Sea. Praise the Lord. They made their camp there. Whenever the Lord brings you out, hallelujah, there's going to be a place that you will find some rest.
Yeah.
Praise the Lord. And your resting place will be the first place of your camp.
Yes.
But remember, praise the Lord, this is where you're going to get afraid. But don't worry about it. God is on your side.
He's on your side.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. The Bible said, hallelujah, the Lord led the children of Israel out of the land of Egypt with a pillar of cloud by day and a pillar of fire by night. Praise the Lord. And the Bible declared, hallelujah, that in this pillar of cloud, there was also an angel. Remember, he didn't say angels, but he said angel.
Angel.
Mean one angel.
Right, right, right.
And the Bible declared, praise the Lord, hallelujah, God, I feel your presence.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. If I start shouting, y'all just come on and follow me, all right? The Bible says, praise the Lord, that in this pillar of cloud, there came a message to the children of Israel that, praise the Lord, that the Egyptians are also coming behind you. Because when the children of Israel left, praise the Lord, a few days, they got a message and they came to themselves and wondered why did they let Israel go and leave out of Egypt, because they were getting free maid service. They were serving them in their fields. They was making bricks and they was making stones, praise the Lord.
Yes.
And all this service was free.
Yes.
But here we done turned crazy and let Israel go.
Yes.
Praise the Lord. what they're going to do. Hallelujah. So they decided that they were going to go and get Israel and bring Israel back. But how many of y'all know if the Lord is on your side, hallelujah, no demon can bring you back. Praise the Lord. The Bible said, whom the Son set free is free indeed. Do what you want to, but if God set me free, no demon can bring me back home. Hallelujah, because I got the Holy Ghost, y'all. Praise the Lord. Amen. All right, I feel the Holy Ghost. The Bible said, glory to God. The Bible said, praise the Lord, that when Israel got the message that Egypt was coming after them, Pharaoh was coming after them. Pharaoh, let me show you something. Pharaoh had 600 chariots, and every chariot, praise the Lord, had a captain over them. And these were men coming with blood in their eyes. Praise the Lord. But I want y'all to know, praise the Lord, I don't care how much blood the devil got in his eyes. If God is on your side, he's more than the world that is against you. The Bible said, hallelujah. The Bible said, praise the Lord. When Israel looked up and saw him coming, they were in the camp. In the camp, meaning that they was comfortable. Praise the Lord. They was at ease. They was taking it easy. They was taking a rest. Hallelujah. But the devil is not going to let you rest. Hallelujah. If he had you one time, he's not going to give you rest. You're going to have to fight for every step you take. Every time, every victory you get, you're going to have to fight. But guess what? Praise the Lord. We got the name of the Lord. And in the name of the Lord is a strong tower. Praise the Lord. And the righteous runneth therein, and they're saved. That name will deliver you every time. I don't care how bad it seems to be. If you can call the name of Jesus, every demon is going to be subject to the name of Jesus.
Yes.
The Bible declared, hallelujah. The Bible declared, hallelujah. The Bible declared, praise the Lord, hallelujah. When they looked up, they got scared. And then, praise the Lord, they cried out to Moses and said to Moses, now did not we tell you to leave us in Egypt? Praise the Lord. We, at least there were some graves there. There were some garlics and cucumbers there.
Yes.
Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. We could have had ourselves some time. We could have served him. Praise the Lord. We could have served Pharaoh and at least had a decent burial. But how many of y'all know that God is not content, God is not happy with you being buried, hallelujah, more than happy with you being alive. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Just grab somebody's hand and tell them, I shall not die, but live and declare the works of the Lord. Hallelujah. I don't care what you do to me, glory God. I'm not going to die at this time. If you sitting around waiting for that to happen, praise the Lord, get you a song and get you a dance. But you're going to have a little time to wait. Praise the Lord, for I shall not die, but live and declare the works of the Lord. Hallelujah. Hold on just a minute. I feel something happening. When the Bible declared, praise the Lord, when they looked up and they saw him coming, they got scared. Hallelujah. And they made this talk to Moses. And Moses said, hallelujah, I want y'all to do this. Stand still. And see the salvation of the Lord. For the Lord is going to work today. Hallelujah. And the enemy you see today, you ain't going to see him no more. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Lord, have mercy. Somebody is going up against something today. Hallelujah. But if you hold fast to God, the enemy that you see today, you ain't going to see no more. Because God is going to annihilate your enemy. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord, hallelujah. What you're going through today, you ain't going to have to go through this much longer, because God is going to move on your behalf. If you got a praise in your spirit, hallelujah, the devil is not going to have the victory this time. God is going to give you the victory this time. Hallelujah. Oh, bless the name of God. I just come to tell somebody, hallelujah, and hallelujah. Somebody close to the kosha. Oh, praise the name of my God. Hallelujah. Somebody go shut out of my seat. Oh, excuse me, please. Hallelujah. I just feel the Holy Ghost. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. But I don't know why I want to praise him right there. But I want to praise him right there. Somebody just put and said, let's praise him right there. Just praise him for right now. Praise him for right now. Praise him for right now. But if the enemy had his way in your life, you wouldn't be here. Praise the Lord. But he tried it, but he cannot take you out of here. Because God is on your side. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Now praise the Lord. I'm almost through. I'm almost through. Listen what the Lord said. He says to them, he said, Moses, hallelujah. I tell you what you want you to do. What is that you got in your hand? Moses said, I got a rod in my hand. He said, lift it up across the sea. And lift your hand across the sea. Dry up the sea. Praise the Lord. And I want y'all to go forward. And my subject tonight, praise the Lord, is shake somebody's hand and say, go forward. Hallelujah. Whatever is happening to you, just tell somebody else on the other side, go forward. Hallelujah. Oh, praise the Lord. Whatever is going on in your life, look behind you and tell somebody, go forward. Praise the Lord. Amen. You've come too far now to go backwards. Praise the Lord. You're endured too much. Hallelujah. God has brought you too far for you to turn around now and put it in reverse. Hallelujah. You've already experienced some miracles that God has done for you. You've already experienced sometime God has put some food on your table. He put some clothes on your back. He put some money in your pocket. He made a way for you. Praise the Lord. And he's healed your bodies. Some of your bodies God done already healed. So you don't come too far now to go back. You know too much about God to turn to throw the towel in. Hallelujah. Lord have mercy. Somebody say praise the Lord. Excuse me, please. Hallelujah. I feel something happening to me. So the Bible said, praise the Lord. He told them, said, now look, I tell you what you do. Moses, praise the Lord. And the Bible said that Moses, hallelujah, lift his hands up and over the sea and stretched his rod out. Hallelujah. Across the sea. Praise the Lord. And the God caused a wind to start blowing. The wind started blowing on the sea. Immediately, praise the Lord, the angel, praise the Lord, that was with them, leading them, went and stood between him and the camp of Egypt. Praise the Lord. God got something along as an angel, better known as goodness and mercy. Hallelujah. That's going to stand between you and your defense. Hallelujah. Your enemy is not going to be able to get to you because goodness and mercy is keeping him back. Praise the Lord.